Yeah. It's heavy, but I'ma try to keep it sexy. Shame on you for breaking my heart in three. Gaze at the moon, it's a weird type of therapy. It's a weird type of therapy between me and you.
I'm her rocket to Russia. That's the kind of crush that gon' crush ya. I'll admit it, I was a certified freak. And then I sort of fell in love till shorty sidelined me. Oh damn, I got addicted after kicking it a few times at the crib and at a couple of shows. But now the difference is that she's no longer interested. So what is it with the ones you want most that get you in a cast for the ghost? I guess I'm being unfair. I thought my fair share of hitting and quit. It's like, what's up now, we done here? And acting like I don't care. But if I'm being honest, I'm just feeling moronic for being unclear about it. And now I stare at the moon, wishing that you would come back to me soon. Come on. As soon as I get back to my room, I think of writing songs about you, but that would be rude.